Alright guys, so here we go. Destiny 2, PS4, campaign, Sacrilege, the Red War. Let's do it. Gonna wait for these discussions over loading times. Or maybe we'll just fly and I'll waste your time.
Io! The whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Kate is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
Damn, we found her quick.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora. Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Ghoul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Let's do it. Oh shit.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the I didn't realize it was gonna be that far, you know what I mean?
What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way.
It wasn't your fault, Ikora. It's not just you.
I am more than just my light.
We could have put up a better fight.
I should have tried. But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life. And I am afraid to lose it. Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
That might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up
a war beast.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
The blue substance oozing from the cracks in the ground. That's the Traveler's raw energy.
Jeez, man, like, run so much.
Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Well, if you let me freaking go and pick the damn thing.
Ikora.
What's wrong?
Taken rifts. Defensive wards, too.
The Taken.
Oh shit, here we go. Oh man. I thought we were gonna get a witch, you know. Run away from you so much in this game.
They have no leader. Oryx is dead.
The Taken will always be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Hive or Cabal. Oryx changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it.
I'm here, guys. Right. Okay, we got wizards now. I guess I should just make my way, right? Where am I going? Oh, I gotta kill everybody and shit.
Gaul must be mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
Dang, I gotta do all that too? Can't even sell my vehicle. So long. I didn't know they were thralls either. I was just chilling and shit. Just popping thralls out here and shit. Yeah, why are there so many?
All channels, this is a sky shot. shock alert! Someone or something drew the Taken here!
Asher Mir? Is that you?
Irrelevant! The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Doubtless those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
This is cool. I mean, it's a, kind of like a weird layout.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look.
How did everybody disappear? Oh, shit. Oof. Hold on now. Do the work. Put in the work.
Vex never stop, do they? There are as many theories as to why they do what they do as there are Cryptarchs in the Cryptarchy. We definitely didn't close it.
Remedy this mess, you fools!
Yeah, you know it's a boss, like, he don't even let you get that close to him and shit. Had to refill. You know what I mean? Ooh, man. Again, I was just well equipped. I had everything I needed to kill him.
I know this place is important to you, but
there's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul.
Okay.
We leave now.
Man, emotional woman.
Don't be so hasty.
She is in it to win it.
And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
The Rapture. Azure Mir, let's speak with them.
Ikora tells me that Commander somebody, I don't care, has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network.
All right. Let's track Fury. And thank you guys so much for watching. I can't really remember the name of that mission that we just did.
What's wrong with you?
This guy won't shut up. As always, thank you guys for watching and peace.